Hello everyone. In today's video I do a charging test with the 65W Samsung adapter, charging the Samsung Galaxy Tab S9 FE. The tablet has a battery of 8000 mAh, and the charging test starts from 0%, the battery is completely discharged. After the tablet reaches 1 or 2% charge, I will turn on the tablet to see how long it takes to fully charge the battery. My device measures the charging voltage and current until the battery reaches 1 or 2% charged. It charges with a voltage of 9 volts and a current of 1.5 amperes. Later, after it reaches 3% charge, the voltage increases to 10 volts and a current of 2.7 amperes. After 7 minutes, the tablet reaches 10% charge and displays that it needs another hour and 37 minutes to be fully charged. At this moment, fast charging is activated. If I activate the function, protect the battery, which means that the battery will only charge up to 85%, a charge from 0 to 85% takes 1 hour and 13 minutes. And if I disable fast charging, a full charge takes about 5 hours. After 15 minutes it reaches 20%, the voltage is 9.5 volts and the current is 2.9 amps. After 1 hour and 12 minutes it reaches 85%, if the function protects the battery is activated, the charging stops. After 1 hour and 42 minutes it reaches 100%, so with the 65W charger it does not charge faster than the 45W one, there is no difference. Thank you for watching, I wish you a wonderful day and goodbye.